That is a bad idea.
Wait, Vivid, no it's not. I think we should watch one.
Wait, Vivid, how's it bad? I don't know what that means.
No, it's not.
I think that was, I would cringe my life away if I watched a romantic movie.
Are you serious?
I'm pretty sure I would.
I don't really actually cringe at anything ever, I feel like. I don't know. Is that weird? I feel like I'm so used to myself being cringe that it's just, I'm, that nothing's cringe anymore.
Is that really weird that I think that way?